Hi, my name is Martin. Did you know that with a PCB designer or a PCB designer professional license, you also get PSpice Basic for free? PSpice Basic gives the designer an opportunity to test their designs, reducing the need for respins and maybe even missed deadlines. PSpice Basic is a fully functional version of PSpice, but without some of the more advanced features. For that reason, the user will experience PSpice Basic just like the full version, and there's not going to be any expiration date for your product, so you can take all the time you need to find your way around PSpice. Of course, there are restrictions to this version of PSpice, but we want you to have the full experience. So with PSpice Basic, you get all the PSpice analysis types, libraries with digital devices, access to a modeling application, and the possibility to simulate circuits with up to 250 nodes. So next time you have developed a system, or just a new feature of an existing one, why not test it yourself with PSpice, and maybe save the consultant's salary?
Thank you for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, and click the notification bell so you don't miss our upcoming videos.